Shine challenged Man-Man to a fight when they moved the plantation to another place. That wasn't the reason for the fight. The reason for the fight was on occasion of the Dollar General, model civilian, as he was shooting and killing a gunman inside the store. The gunman had just corralled some hostages, so the killing was legit. Still, they were both gunmen if you pause to consider it. Both a man of a gun, the two of them was, and one still is. That was what Shine was saying to Man-Man, who didn't agree, and so Shine challenged him to a fight. Wasn't much of a fight. Nobody fell in the fire, and the dogs didn't bite off anyone's head. The plantation went away to a different town. Who's to say where, and who's to say who took it? It won't be a plantation house where it's going, or a house really either. It will exist, like a flower exists, waiting to die. And it will eventually die. Everything in America dies. Most gunmen will die of obesity, not guns. We all try hard not to step on the flowers, because that seems considerate, but the only thing we're being considerate to is time, and time doesn't seem like it cares much at all about us, so we might as well just fuck it. Crush the flowers. Kill the guy with the gun. Make sure it's the right guy, Man-Man says. You may only get one shot, and you can only restore something so many times, until it ceases to be the thing at all.